Alright, so I goofed pretty hard last time in this game. Didn't know what was going on with the disc changes. I didn't know what I was getting myself into, bro. You know, lost a lot of progress because I didn't know what the hell I was doing. But we've gotten back. We've gotten some progress back. As you can see, I have the red tunic, but I've not finished the last level, however. So, still got that before in the first video or stream. We did up until all the dungeons except the last one, so what just happened to controls? I really pressed that way? I don't think so. Yeah, I mean, first things first, let's find the fairy fountain. Then we will go to Death Mountain. Death Mountain itself. We're entering. We gotta change the freaking disc though, I think. Oh no, we're good. Yeah, okay. Be right back real quick. I don't have to kill these guys anymore. Don't know what I was thinking. Can just ignore their existence. Yeah, this weapon causes a lot of slowdown. I don't know, might be nothing else this way. Might just be heavens. Oh shit. first one, there's like a bumble wall. This one. Arigato, Rinku. Wait a minute. Wow. I mean, what do you say? What a game. Who is Linkum? Where did they come from? We're just gonna listen to the full thing. You haven't even listened to it all yet. Oh, never mind. My life. Yeah, that has to be. Yeah. There it is. And yes, I did switch to untranslated version. So that wouldn't have the problem with the discs again. But there it is.